I'll try in the back.
Oh, great.
Well, we have to spin them the opposite directions. Which direction are you spinning?
I'll do it this way.
This way.
Whoa, like this. Yeah.
Yeah, baby.
We're like this. There we go.
There we go.
Oh, shit.
Wonderful.
Whoa, look right down to the bottom.
Yes.
Yeah, that's it. Like,
Who's in charge here? Who's
you flush the toilet?
That's a little fast. That's a little fast. That's a little
For the old ones, it's too fast. Okay,
no,
let's do it slowly.
How soon? What I want to know is how soon does the guillotine come down and cut off all our heads and drop them down into oblivion at the bottom?
This would be a great modification of a guillotine. You can execute people at once, right?
Exactly.
Six.
Okay. Okay. Now. Okay. Stop.
And they don't notice. They stop thinking about how they're going to die.
Stop with the top one. Let's move the bottom one, because with the bottom one, the heads go around in a circle. With the top one, they dip.
Oh, wait, what?
Cool.
Really?
Yes, that's true.
And I put something nice in it. Somebody else wants to try?
Yeah, just... Oh, now I'm getting dizzy. It's a contact high. We lost a head. Oh.
Is it too much? Yeah. You get dizzy. I was getting dizzy too.
I'm not. I don't know.
If you look off to the side, and it goes on and it goes.